Hello there, my amazing, wonderful, beautiful YouTubers. This is Rainbow Heart, depending upon where you live upon this amazing, wonderful, beautiful planet that we all live upon. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I am coming at you with some more Fortnite content. Let's get this bread. See what we got going on here. Log it in. What do we have? What do we have? Creepy party, tricky connection. Ah. Connecting, 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 connecting. Come on, hurry up. Come on, do Fortnite math. Come on. Ooh. Hello, Stars team. Nice. Outfits, compete for prizes. Other new outfits. Bonus XP, power leveling weekend. Unlock supercharged XP bonus this weekend until October 25th at 7 a.m. Eastern Time. Supercharged XP will boost your normal XP while you play and help you level up faster. So stop playing, peeps. That's cute! Broly stroll! Thanks, my dude! Twirly, twirly. Let's see what's in the item shop. See a space fair Ariana Grande bundle. Ooh, Funkops is back. Nice. Ooh, the Vanguard buggy. That's like the biggest insult. That and then this here too. Face bomb. The cringe is real. Old school mode. All right, that one. Never out of style. First introduced in season 9. Peekaboo and Night Knight are back, plus the Pick, Squeak, the Archetype, Servo and Caliper are back. And of course, there's the Stars team bundle. You got Chris Redfield and Jill Valentine. Nice, nice, nice. Ariana Grande bundle. Basketball Stars. Riblin. The Doom Bundle is still in. Sanctum's still there if anybody's wanting it. The Moonrise Pick's still there. Jet and the Broken Heart Slicer are still there. Snug, Snuggle Swiper, and Snug Shine are still in the shop. The Mummy Bundle. The Graven Bundle. Ooh. Graveyard Drift Quest Pack is still in. The Crypt Crashers and the Ultimate Reckoning Packs are still in. And if you haven't gotten to yet, sign up for the Fortnite subscription, man! You need this shit!
Let's get this bread!
There's my partner. Yay, we hug. Ha, first one. Check this shit, you guys. It went splatters in here. Ah, there you are, my dude. Monster right now, like a zombie. Coming down. Thanks, my dude. I'm still hearing that niche. I'm hearing you, Manich. Where are you at? There, fuck with that. Oh, I found it. I found it. I seize you. Hey, you come back here. Where'd it go? There, fuck did it go? I saw it, but then it went puff. My dude, we might want to hit one of the stacks and get the frick out of here. God, look at that schnit. We got a long way to go. Quick! Let's hit this bitch! Gun goes pew pew, got it. Freaking knocked out by help me. Merp. Gas station. Car, get in the car, get in the car. Just really quick, the chest then and get in the car. Phew, I will take that. He was robbed. I'd accidentally hit the wrong button last time. Oof. Go over here, dude, and freaking get webs and then head straight for an anomaly. Thank you. an extra. Yeet! Trust them toilets no more. Oh, he's got a little bow tie and a little hat. That's cute. Thank you. Aww. I love that little face. That was cute. That little tiny ass alarm. Bitches be hating. Woo! What was that? It went through the frickin' thing there. Yeah, I'm not okay with that. The only close one is all the way over here. And that's not even close! What I'm gonna do, we gotta see if we can't get all the way over there! Squeeze me! There's a purple weapon over here. Don't mind if I help myself. Meow. My dude, come here. Dude, up over here. Right there, on top of the reboot van. There's the anomaly over there. I would very much like to get my shit back, though. So we got robbed, so now we're gonna play imposters. To get more battle stars to actually be able to get more stuff. I do not like that Fortnite keeps, well, not Fortnite, but Epic keeps on constantly doing up a high-ass number of battle stars just to be able to claim certain fucking shit. Whereas, yes, it's a lot easier than actually getting up levels. It's still really irritating that they actually make you have to earn a ridiculous amount of battle stars. Agent.
Imposter.
Ooh. Wrong thing. Hug. This asshole fucking got me. how this is setting. So I am gonna wanna work it. Eliminated me. That's who. This asshole over here eliminated me. I was in the little weapons area. Oh, and conveniently, they decide to not take their licks and they fucking leave. Pussy. So I gotta straight up stick to that subject. You're a wuss. Drum solo again. Self-reported. You always have ghosts following you, excluding me. And you might want to quit doing the random BS.
I can't help it.
Yeah, you can. You just don't want to.
What's up?
self-recorded.
Now that's freaky. It looks like I can somewhat see a face inside of that cube now. Everybody gang up on four. Because they're running around doing absolutely fucking nothing. Nine self-reported. Match ever.
It really wasn't that fun, you know, after you got up at the
one down, three to go. Yeah, no worries, my dude. I'm good. It cut you off. name is Odorless Pen. They're fuck. So like I'll straight up stick to that subject. God, it's one. That's funny. One was yours last time and one's mine this time. Oh. Hi. Hug. They're not gonna go away because everything else happened. Eh. Two more to go. When that person left, the countdown froze. These jerks need to just stay put and stop being a bunch of piss ants. Agent. Again? Anybody? Hug? Yay! Thank you! Whoops, wrong way! Two, one, phew. fake FaZe members need to stop fucking calling themselves FaZe something just because they want to fucking be in the FaZe Clan. Uh-uh. I didn't vote yet. Die, motherfucker! Suck it! Suck it, you fake FaZe member. You leave my friend alone. I'm gonna have to stick nearby you. Or not! Bunch of wusses. And there's gonna be one more! And last imposter match. This last one a good one. Oh. agent. So now we both have to be careful. Self-reported. I didn't even get to do anything. To show you on how freaking bad you are if you're willing to not even take your fucking licks at that shit. Hey, 9-3 voted on me. Why? I didn't do anything. And let's see if they were actually a fucking imposter. Wuss. Can I please now fucking do up my fucking thing? Self-reported. So now 3 is going to be the next one to get done up. Thank you. it's you. No! Ten was chasing after me. Don't forget to smash that like and subscribe button. Ooh, for more updated content, don't forget to turn on your notifications to know when the new content is uploaded. Shoutouts to Teddy's Awesome Show, LA Flaming Gaming, ooh, DJ Dallas and more creators, and Eldritch Vibe. It's been Dream of Heart. Sending out, y'all. Peace!